Well, this morning, 15 new COVID-19 related deaths and 140 new cases are being reported by the state health department. Nevada's coronavirus death toll now sits at 365, and there are more than 7,000 cases. The state has now conducted more than 100,000 tests.